had a change of heart and want to reconnect with someone you've blocked on Discord? This quick and easy guide will show you exactly how to unblock users' mobile devices, allowing you to rejoin the conversation. Before we start, please remember to like the video and share it. It will help us a lot. Launch the Discord app on your Android or iOS device. Tap on your profile picture in the bottom right corner to access the user profile. Tap on the settings icon from the top right. Tap on Account within the App Settings section. Scroll down and tap on Blocked Users to view your list of blocked users. Find the user you want to unblock and tap Unblock right to their name. You have unblocked a person on Discord. After unblocking someone, you may need to send them a new friend request if you previously removed them from your friends list. Unblocking someone only removes the block from your personal account. If they were banned from a server you manage, you'll need to unban them separately within the server settings. Consider reaching out to the person you've unblocked to re-establish communication and clear up any previous misunderstandings. With these simple steps, you can easily unblock users on Discord. And that's it for today. If you found this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribe to my channel for more tech tips and tricks. As always, if you have any questions or requests for future videos, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.